Yes. In previous class, I explained factorization of regrouping. After that, I explained factorization of quadratic trinomials. One question I have given. Again, I am going to explain very clearly because this topic is very, very important topic. Note down example. Second, factorize example second. Factorize 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 x square plus 11x plus 18. Firstly, I want to check this is quadratic or not. Yes, highest degree of the variable is 2, that is called quadratic. After that, I want to check this is trinomials or not. Yes, all three terms are unlike terms, that is called trinomials. Again, listen carefully, students. Already yesterday I explained how to do factor. Those not understood, again concentrate here. How to do factor of this expression? X square plus 11x plus 18. Listen carefully, everyone. Firstly, I want to multiply constant term multiplied by coefficient of x square. Constant term is 18. Constant term is 18. 18 multiplied by coefficient of x square is 1. 18 into 1, 18. Now, I want to do factor of 18 before constant sign is what? Positive. Addition will come 11. I want to do factor of 18. Addition will come 11. 9 2s are 18. 9 plus 2, 11. Very easy. 9 into 2, 18. And 9 plus 2 is equal to 11. I told very clearly to you, student, this method is also called as splitting the middle term. In actually, what we are doing? We are splitting only 11x. Now, in the place of 11x, I will write here 7x, 9x plus 2x. I will write here x square plus 9x plus 2x plus 18. Make sure both addition is coming. Addition of two terms is coming 11x. 9x plus 2x is equal to 11x. After that, how to do? Already you know grouping method. How to make grouping? If number of term is even, then we can make the group. This is one group, this second group. In this first term, what is common? Constant is not common. Only variable is common. I will take x common. 2x is there, 1x is remaining. 9x, I have taken x common, 9 is remaining. X plus 9. Next, plus, I will take 2 common because variable is not common, only constant is common. If 2 I have taken common, 2x by 2 means x, 18 by 2 means 9. Now both bracket is same, our answer is right or wrong? Our answer is right. What is answer? X plus 9, x plus 2. Note down everyone. No down, Ritika. Whatever right side I have written, student, this calculation will do in your mind. Yeah, in rough notebook. Factorize example 3. I have observed some students are sending homework to me, but they are not mentioning this equal to symbol. You should mention very clearly equal to symbol also, students. Example 3. Factorize. Factorize x square plus 9x plus 20. Firstly, I want to check this is quadratic or not. Yes, this is quadratic. Why? Highest degree of the variable is 2. After that, I want to check this is trinomial or not. Yes. All give whatever term they have given, all are unlike term. Three terms means trinomials. Now we want to do factor of this trinomials. X square plus 9x plus 20. Now in this, what is constant term? Constant term is 20. Coefficient of x square is 1. 20 into 1, 20. I want to do factor of 20. Addition will come 9. Tell me. 5 fours are 20. 5 plus 4, 9. This concept, student, you should think very fastly. Okay. 5 into 4 is equal to 20. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Means in the place of 9x, I want to write 5x plus 4x. I will write here x square plus 5x plus 4x plus 20. Now some students are there. They will ask me, why sir you are not writing 4x plus 5x? Both are same. Yeah, you can write also 4x plus 5x, but always big number will write first and small number will write second. Again, we want to make one group. In first group, what is common? X is common. X plus 5. Second group, what is common? Variable is not common. Only constant is common. 4 and 20 is coming with table. 4 table. 4 I have taken common. X plus 5. What is answer here? X plus 5, X plus 4. Note down everyone. Next, example 4. Factorize. Factorize 2x square plus 3x plus 1. Factorize 2x square plus 3x plus 1. Who will give me answer how to do? You can raise your hand. If any one student want to give an answer, you can raise your hand. Apply your brain fastly, students. Yes. Here constant term is 1, coefficient of x square is, coefficient of x square is 2. 1 into 2 is equal to 2. I want to do factor of 2, addition will become 3. 2 into 1 is equal to 2, and 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Okay, I will write in the place of 3x, 2x square plus 2x plus x plus 1. Got it? Now I want to make the group. First two term in one group, second term is one group. In given first two term, what is common? Firstly, I want to check which constant is common. 2 is common firstly. After that, I want to check highest degree of the, least degree of the variable. X is there, x square is there. What is common? X. 2x I have taken common. 2x I have taken common. 2x is there. One more x will remain. Plus 1. Here nothing is common. We'll take 1 common. X plus 1. Answer is x plus 1. 2x plus 1. If nothing is common, students, always you will take 1 common. Next, factorize example 5. Factorize eight x square plus 2x minus 3. Factorize 8x square plus 2x minus 3. Concentrate everyone here. I want to do factor of 8x square plus 2x minus 3. 8x square plus 2x minus 3. Now students, you are observing here, constant term is 3, coefficient of x is 8. 8 threes are 24. Listen carefully everyone. I want to do factor of 24 subtraction, because before constant what sign is there? Minus, not addition. Before constant what sign is there? Minus. I want to do factor of 24, subtraction will become minus. Tell me students. 6 fours are 24. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Right? Very good. I want to do factor of 24. 6 into 4 is equal to 24. And 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Means in the place of 2x, I want to write 6x minus 4x. In the place of 2x, I want to write here 6x minus 4x. I will write here first term, 8x square plus 6x minus 4x minus 3. Now some students are there. They will say, sir, I want to write plus. If you are writing plus, then 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. But we want 2. How we'll get 2? By using subtraction. Now we want to make pair. First two term in one group. Second term is another group. Now in this fourth term, what is common? 8 and 6 is coming which table? 2 table. 2x I have taken common. If 2x I have taken common, then 2 fours are 8. 2x is there. X into x. 1x I have taken common. 1x will be remain. Plus 3. Next. What we will take common here? 4x minus 3 is there. Minus 1 I will take common. If minus I am taking common, second group's all sign will change. Minus 4x will become 4x. Minus 3 will become plus 3. Both brackets are same. Our answer is right. What is answer? 4x plus 3 2x minus 1. Note down, everyone. Yeah. Now keep fighting, everyone. Factorization using identities. Factorization using identities. Last topic of this unit. Last topic of this unit. Factorization using identities. Factorization using identities. Keep fighting, everyone. Factorization using identities. Now we want to do factor by using identities. How to do factor? Before that, you want to know about all identity. Already we have learned in the previous chapter. Total how many identity are there? There are 14 identities are there. Total 14 identities are there, right? I am writing each and every identities. Again, concentrate, everyone. Note down. First identity, x plus a, x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus bx plus ab. Second identity, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Third identity, a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Fourth identity, a square minus b square is equal to a plus b, a minus b. Next, fifth identity. Fifth identity, a plus b plus c whole square. We can interchange the order, no problem. A square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Next, sixth identity, a plus b whole cube, special identity, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab, on the bracket, a plus b, or a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Here two formulas there. Next, seventh, a minus b whole cube is equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3ab on the bracket a minus b, or a cube minus b cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Seventh identity. Next, eighth, a cube plus b cube. A cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b whole cube minus 3ab bracket a plus b, or a plus b a square minus ab plus b square. Two are there here. Next, ninth, ninth is a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b whole cube plus 3ab bracket a minus b, or a minus b second bracket a square plus ab plus b square. Tenth identity, a square plus b square is equal to a plus b whole square minus 2ab, or a minus b whole square plus 2ab. Last identity that is not there in your syllabus, but I am writing here. Up to now, note down. Up to now, is there in your syllabus? Count total. How many are there, student?
Sir, once you show that, sir, I wrote different.
Okay. Ninth is a cube minus b cube. A minus b, minus is there means first will come minus, then plus, then minus. In the case of plus means first plus, then minus, then plus. Ninth is a cube minus b cube. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. No problem. With the help of this identity, we are going to do factor. Okay. Yes. Note down example first. Note down example first. Now, if they have given any trinomials or anything, we want to check which identity we want to apply there and how to do factor of that expression. This concept is very clear concept. Factorize factorize 4x square plus 12xy plus 9y square. Factorize 4x square plus 12xy plus 9y square. Students, always keep in mind, if I want to apply the identity, I want to check first term and last term. I want to check first term and last term is the perfect square or not. First term is the 4x square, last term is the 9x square. I want to check 4x square is the perfect square or not. Yes, 2x whole square. Last term is the perfect square or not. Yes, 3y whole square. Now we got idea, a square plus b square plus 2 2's are 4, 3's are 12 plus 2ab. It is looking like a plus b whole square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. What is a here? A is equal to 2x, b is equal to 3y. Now if I am writing like that, 2x whole square plus 2 into ab, 2 into 2x into 3y plus 3y whole square. Now you are observing, students, here this is a square. First term is a square, second term is 2ab, and last term is b square. It is looking like a plus b whole square. Then we can say here 2x plus 3y whole square. Understood, everyone? 4x square plus 12xy plus 9y square is equal to 2x plus 3y whole square. Here, which identity I have applied here? A plus b whole square identity. Next, second example, factorize 4x plus 12xy plus 9y square. This is the last topic of this unit.